They haven't bought a couple of their star players, and no Henry Hutchison, Corey Tall, or Nick Maloof. But it's a quality Australian side that they have nonetheless, and Fiji with possession immediately get it from the kickoff. Watch the clock. This will be the first seven-pointer in 8 seconds. Dream start.
Well, it's a feed area where they really do excel. It's going to be the perfect start for them, and that's Matana, who's the one that gets the score for Fiji with only seconds gone.